My three daughters attended Pearls Hill Schools from 1976 when we moved here until 2002 when my youngest graduated. That was a 26-year span. My three grandsons currently attend Pearls Hill Schools, so I have a very personal reason to want excellence in education. When I was elected to the school board four times, starting in 1994 and ending in 2010, I served during that tenure in every officer capacity and on every standing committee. I have a master's degree in educational administration, so I am also very well versed in state and federal education laws. I chaired the State Bar Stage Committee in 2004 while on the school board, and over $150,000 was raised to upgrade the sound and lighting in the high school auditorium. I was also involved